With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
The question is, what are canal rays? Okay, so what are canal rays? Basically, canal rays were basically discovered by E. Goldstein, right? E. Goldstein discovered canal rays in the year 1886. Okay, and these are the rays which are actually positively charged, right? So he discovered these positively charged rays. Okay, so these canal rays are actually positively charged and they're also known as anode rays. Okay, they're also known as anode rays, and they also consist of a positively charged subatomic particle, right? It consists of a positively charged subatomic particle, which is protons, right? So this is what a canal ray is. It is a positively charged ray which was discovered by E. Goldstein in the year 1886, and it consists of positively charged subatomic particle, which is protons, right? So that's all for the question.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.